Why are the birds so near to the elephants?
These birds are called captive egret. You find them in a buffalo, in a herd of cows, in the elephant. These animals are depend on the on that animal. As he walks on the ground, he sweeps the ground. There is an insect to jump. That is what he used to pick. So if he keep riding on the animal. Sometimes he pick ticks.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, kill the animal. Walk along with it. All the crickets, grasshoppers. He pick them up.